recording. Trying to do a couple different videos at one time so we get some more videos on here and get some likes. So we can show everybody what our life is like. It's not that exciting, but it's beautiful. This is Galveston Bay. Got some white caps. We got some fishy people down here. Don't really see them catch anything. Got the dead fish last night. Chopped them up with Jeremy's mallet, or whatever that thing's called. It's not a mallet, it's a, I don't know what it is. It's a big knife. And we caught some crabs. Some really pretty good size ones. We don't keep them. It's just two crabs wouldn't, that would be nothing for Jeremy. That would be like two bites in the sea of the shell too. I'm standing in the water now. But another dead fish, we passed him all up and hit him. Because he can't stay in our van, he smells badly. So we can use him tomorrow. And hopefully, just playing around, get some crabs. We catch a lot of hermit crabs with the crab trap. Just one of those old-fashioned net-looking things that you throw out there. The circle ones. With my mom and my grandma. My sister. I don't remember her crabbing as much. Make sure it's more the one that liked to do the touristy stuff. The shops and all that. Coffee, ice cream. Well, I was ice cream with her. There's some ships out there. Every once in a while we see a Disney cruise ship. Thanks, everyone. We're out. It's Bonnie and Jeremy.